Their memory.
Okay. I can tell right away that it was. I still liked it, but I'm definitely gonna have to try the traditional.
So he was saying that when he saw us making these in the kitchen, that it reminded him of his grandmother and was bringing back some heart memories.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Gertrude Milbourne would be proud.
We're gonna tribute these to Gertrude Milbourne.
There you go.
Yes.
Exactly. And her husband Emery.
Grandfather. Named after Emory University in Georgia.
Absolutely. That's exactly right. Guess what my son's name is, who's a year and a half old? Emory Milbourne, the second. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That was lovely. Wonderful. Thank you.
Food is bringing people together.